Alright guys, just went and bought another second bag of cockies. They're only 50 cents a piece. 50% off food, candy, beverage. 50% off. 50% off. And I got my new phone case. I got tired of this pink one. Looking all crazy. Look what I had on. We got the new Takis Explosion Cheese and Chili Pepper Tortilla Chips. I don't think that's going to be that bad. Let me get a thumbnail. Look at my phone. Right here. Alright. Hey. Oh, it smells good. Now the next one is the green bag. That's probably gonna be tomorrow. This is what they look like. Wow, these are pretty good. Chicken chili pepper. Tortilla chips. Not that bad. They're spicier than any of the other ones. In the purple bag. More in the Fuego. There's six different kinds, but they only have three kinds in this city. So yeah. Pretty good. Not too bad, they're just spicy. Good. I think there's a spicy amount. I think it's the same spicy amount as the other bag, the Fuego. The last talkie video. I go through this last time. It was hard going through it. I'm getting turned down.
I think my mouth's been desensitized.
I'm pretty good. They got that cheese on it. They got that chili pepper on it. They got that black shit on it, which is the burnt sides. And a tortilla. Pretty damn good.
That's a hell of spicy. I can't handle
the
dry mouth act. Is that in focus?
And the last bag we got to try is a green one tomorrow. So I'm going to get $1 from him.
I can handle the heat. I can't handle all this dry mouth act.
Stop putting all over me.
You're on 50 cents off, 50% off.
Join.
50% off. Candy, beverage, and food.
Yeah,
get on my like the last video.
Yeah, let me do it.
Pretty damn good. Because it's just damn spicy as hell.
New York. We're in Albany tonight. Tomorrow night we're in Syracuse. I'm gonna say that again. Tomorrow night we're in Syracuse. Then next night we're in Buffalo. Go to horsetwinstore.com for tickets.
And And like I said in the last video, probably in the last talking video, shout out to Twin Muscle.
I can handle the heat, man. I can Hodge
Twins. Y'all got good videos, and I like your talkie videos. Make more talkie videos. Make the talkie videos with these in it. The extremes. Or explosions. Make it with the explosions. Talkie explosions. They're pretty good. The big bag explosions.
Get up, my That's not the time for just eating the whole bag. Just eat them. No agua fria. Well, use some soda in it. Got water in it. Next time.
There's some dark action going on. I need to make this kind of brighter like this. You see that picture?
Hoping we'll get hit and I don't stay.
Brighter.
Huh?
Yep.
So I hope I don't get sick and I don't stay.
Now y'all can see me a little bit better.
Hold up, man. My mouth is drying up on me.
Guys, hold on a second. Hey. What's up? Guys, I don't know if I never had them in the video. Look. Try one of these.
What are they?
They're the talking explosions. I didn't get to try the fuegos because they're already out.
How you eat them?
You just eat them like you can. They're the tortilla chips, cheese, and the chili pepper. See if he likes it or not.
Again?
You'll like the fuegos.
You can't hardly eat this, I mean.
We can probably end up stopping them up.
Damn.
You put it back in the bag. Are they good?
Yeah, they are.
He likes them too, guys. Told you. Next time I'll have him the video with the fuegos. He'll have his own fuegos. Next Fuego video I do, it's gonna be different. I'm gonna have him in it. This is what he bit off of. And don't judge family eating each other's chips. That'd be wrong. Last one was in mine, been a hard action going. Got nose running action too. Got face sweating action going. Keith, Hard is having nose running action. Down here.
I'll
be back.
I'm
gonna get some ice cream, put it in
a
cup, and I'll come right back.
I ain't got money to go, man. Just have my mouth dry.
Hold on. I'll pause the video. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. My kid's about to die too. I ain't charged my camera since. Alrighty. Got ice cream. I'm gonna do none of these real quick. Wait, ice cream right there.
Hey, smoke that well out.
Right here, guys. Right here.
I got about 25 more tacos. But it looked like 300 tacos. Hot. Feels better when you do that. Do it.
side of this, I'll put them out. Put them on the side of teeth. Okay. Battery. We're on the. We got time. We can make it. My leg big three had been released. You guys don't see my last video. I'll show you guys new ones in the next video. Tonight. I need my stand back on it.
Suck in. Oh, I didn't blow it out. Oh.
And one thing, guys, we're about to get through a little video without the camera dying.
Oh. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 more times. And then that's when I'm going to declare victory. And I'm going to take what's rightfully mine. I'm going to take the throne. I'm going to be the champion. Time to get the heat out. Think my bag had a little tuck in it.
God, don't worry about that. Something else is coming here. I think the Lego was the hardest challenge I've ever done so far.
You only got 3 tuckies left?
Mm-hmm. Got one more bag to do. Before the Greek comes out in this city. And I'm done.
Uh-oh. One more left. Those crumbs don't count. never eaten a whole bag. That's insane.
Damn, that's a big bag, man.
Hey, hey.
Crazy, man.
Fuck it, let's get this shit over with, man. Usually I look forward to the challenges. All kinds of crunch action. Salty as fuck.
Hey, man.
Spicy.
You're gonna have to chew with your mouth closed. It's gonna be a whole lot of crunch and smacking action.
Hey, goddamn, hold up.
Your guys are just spiky as hell like the other ones.
I got a bad feeling about this. I got extreme on this bitch.
Dude.
Jesse got flames on it.
Oh, very hot.
It's got all that damn burning action in.
You think you want
it? Yeah, I got some. It's got some beta-alanine action in it.
Right there.
Man, this is
so grimy and hot. Sorry, you're talking to me. I got it. Fuegos or better or worse. Took a lot.
Like my wife.
Longer if you go away. Than these ones.
Is gonna turn into a goddamn blowtorch. You don't go see the doctor. He's gonna run a bunch of tests. He's gonna say, he's gonna diagnose you with lava ass. Calls? Too many times. I haven't seen it too much. It's an epidemic. The lava ass and blowtorch ass. Well, there are two different types. There's lava ass, then there's blowtorch ass. Blowtorch ass is life threatening. It starts off as blowtorch ass.
Oh, heck with that. I got a video I'm doing right now.
But as the, it starts off with lava ass. The
worst
is blowtorch ass. But it's phases in it. It starts off as lava ass, and it ends up being blowtorch ass. Third degree burns on your asshole. There is no ointment on this planet that will be able to ease your pain. Because it's coming from the inside.
Empty, guys. It's empty. It's gone, man. It's gone. Let's see then. You had three. Get that one tomorrow. Eat grow with a rah! You want to eat? I got a lot of blow, torch, and lava ass action coming from my ass. Oh man. Eat grow with a you want to eat?